How you doing, folks? Drew from Rudy's Music here. Come over here. I want to show you guys what we just got in. This is a really cool, really rare 1976 Bicentennial Firebird. Now, 1976 was a big deal because this was the 200th anniversary of the United States being in existence as a actual recognized country. And this, for manufacturers, companies all around, this is a huge deal. And Gibson put out a very limited number of these, and this is a very exceptionally rare white one. We haven't really seen any of these on the market here. And this one is all original, mini humbuckers, you know, solid neck through mahogany, mahogany body and neck, with three-piece mahogany sides over here. And this thing is just really clean, great condition, and it's awesome. Let's see how it sounds plugged in.
Okay.